Students, now we solve this question. Integral between the limit 0 to 2 x multiplied by 8 minus s cube whole power 1 by 3 dx is equal to, we have to prove that 16 pi upon 9 root 3. आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर एक इंटीग्रल गिवन है x minus 8 x multiplied by 8 minus s cube whole power 1 by 3 between the limit 0 to 2. आपको इसको इंटीग्रेट करना है. सो हियर वी यूज बीटा फंक्शन 8 माइनस एस क्यूब होल पावर 1 बाई 3 डीएक्स. दिस इज गिवन. सो हियर वी पुट एक्स क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 8 साइन स्क्वायर थीटा. इफ वी पुट हियर एस क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 8 साइन स्क्वायर थीटा, वी कैन सी हियर 8 is common from both the terms and 1 minus sin square theta becomes cos square theta. So, in place of s cube, we put either 8 sin square theta or 8 cos square theta. Now, this can be written as x is equal to s cube is equal to 2 cube sin square theta. Now, we taking cube root on both sides, so we get here x is equal to 2 sin to the power 2 by 3 theta. आप देख सकते हैं इस इंटीग्रल को सॉल्व करने के लिए s cube के प्लेस पे 8 sin square theta सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे. अब इसमें 8 sin square theta इसलिए सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे कि 8 कॉमन मिल जाएगा और 1 minus sin square theta वो cos square theta बन जाएगा. अब 8 को 2 क्यूब ले सकते हैं sin square theta, इसका क्यूब रूट लेंगे तो x is equal to 2 sin की पावर 2 by 3 theta हो जाएगा. Now we differentiate this with respect to theta. So we get here dx upon d theta is equal to 2. And differentiation of sin to the power 2 by 3 with respect to theta is 2 by 3. Sin to the power 2 by 3 minus 1 theta. And differentiation of sin theta with respect to theta is cos theta. So this can be written as dx is equal to 2 to the 4 upon 3. And sin to the power 2 by 3 minus 1, this is minus 1 upon 3 theta multiplied by cos theta d theta. आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ x is equal to 2 sin की पावर 2 by 3 theta को differentiate करना theta के रूप में, तो आप लेटर लगाएंगे d by d theta both side में, dx upon d theta is equal to 2 and इसका sin की पावर 2 by 3 theta का differentiation होगा 2 by 3 sin की पावर 2 by 3 minus 1 theta, फिर sin theta का differentiation cos theta. 2 by 3 में से 1 subtract होगा तो minus 1 by 3 power में आ जाएगा 2 to the 4 by 3. Now we put here value of s cube and dx and x here. So I is equal to, we can see I is equal to x is here 2 sin to the power 2 by 3 theta. And 8 minus s cube is here, this is 8 sin square theta whole power 1 by 3. And we can see here dx is equal to 4 by 3 sin to the power minus 1 by 3 theta cos theta d theta. Now here the limit will change because we put here x in terms of theta. So first we change the limit here. So when we take x equal to 0, that is the lower limit, and x is equal to here x cube, that means s cube is equal to 0, and s cube is 8 sin square theta is equal to 0. So we get here sin square theta is equal to 0 because 8 cannot be 0, and we know that 0 is sin square 0, so theta gives 0 here. आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर लोअर लिमिट s is equal to 0 है, इसका क्यूब करेंगे तो s cube is equal to 0 आएगा. s cube is equal to 8 sin square theta है, ये 0 के इक्वल होगा तो 8 0 के इक्वल हो नहीं सकता, इसलिए sin square theta is equal to 0 लेंगे, 0 sin 0 की वैल्यू 0 होती है, तो देन theta is equal to 0. When we take x equal to upper limit, that is 2, and we cube on both sides, so s cube is equal to 8, put here s cube, that is 8 sin square theta, so cancel by 8, we get sin square theta is equal to 1, and 1 is the value of sin square pi by 2, so from both the sides we get here theta is equal to pi by 2. आप देख सकते हैं जब x इक्वल टू 2 लेंगे, अपर लिमिट 2 है यहाँ पर, तो x का क्यूब करेंगे 8 आ जाएगा, क्योंकि 2 का क्यूब 8 होता है। x क्यूब के प्लेस पे 8 sin स्क्वायर थीटा सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे, बोथ साइड से 8 कैंसिल हो जाएगा, sin स्क्वायर थीटा इक्वल टू 1, और 1 sin 90 डिग्री की वैल्यू 1 होती है, तो इसको हम sin स्क्वायर पाई बाय 2 लिखेंगे, तो बोथ साइड से थीटा की वैल्यू पाई बाय 2 आएगी। So corresponding to the lower limit x equal to 0, we get theta equal to 0, and corresponding to the upper limit x equal to 2, we get theta equal to pi by 2. Now we put here value of the limit, so this is 0 and this is pi by 2 here. So integral I is equal to here we can see that this 2 and this 4 by 3 multiply give 8 by 3, which is constant, so it will be outside the integral sign, and this is the limit here 0 to pi by 2, and we can see here this is sine to the power 2 by 3 theta, and here sine to the power minus 1 by 3 theta, so this power will be add, so 2 by 3 minus 1 by 3, that is 1 by 3, so we can write here sine to the power 1 by 3 theta, and here we can see this 8 is common, so power is 1 by 3, so we can see here this 8 to the power 1 by 3 is common, and this will be 1 minus sin square theta here, so this is 1 minus sin square theta whole power 1 by 3, and multiply here cos theta d theta, so we write here cos theta multiplied by d theta, and power of this minus 3 and this 2 by 3 add, we get power 1 by 3, so this is sin 1 by 3 theta. Now we can write here 8 by 3 and 0 to pi by 2 and sine to the power 1 by 3 theta, and this 8 to the power 1 by 3 can be written as 2 cube whole power 1 by 3, so this 3 is cancelled out, so this is 2 to the power 1, this is 2. So we can write here 2, and this 1 minus sine square theta, this is cos square theta whole power 1 by 3, and this is cos theta d theta. Now we can see that this 2 power multiplied by 1 by 3, so and this 2 outside the integral sign, so this is 8 multiplied by 2, this is 16 upon 3, here 0 to pi by 2 is the limit, and this sin to the power 1 by 3 theta, and here cos to the power 2 by 3, because 2 multiplied by 1 by 3, so give 2 by 3, and this power 1 add this 2 by 3, so we get it is 5 by 3 theta. आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर sin की पावर 2 by 3 theta है, ये sin की पावर minus 1 by 3 है theta, तो 2 by 3 से ये 1 by 3 subtract हो गया, तो ये 1 by 3 बचेगा, तो sin की पावर 1 by 3 theta हो गई। इस bracket से 8 common लेंगे, तो 8 की पावर 1 by 3 common आ जाएगा, यहाँ पर 1 माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा, ये कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा के इक्वल हो जाएगा, इसकी पावर 1 बाई 3 मल्टीप्लाई में कॉस थीटा डी थीटा। अब ये 4 बाई 3 2 से मल्टीप्लाई होगा, तो 8 बाई 3 जो कि कांस्टेंट है थीटा के रिस्पेक्ट में, तो इंटीग्रल साइन के बाहर आ गया। अब ये 1 माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा को कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा लिखेंगे, तो कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा की होल पावर 1 बाई 3, तो पावर टू पावर मल्टीप्लाई होगी, तो दिस इज कॉस टू द पावर 2 बाई 3 थीटा, एंड हियर द पावर ऑफ कॉस थीटा इज 1, सो 2 बाई 3 प्लस 1 दैट इज 5 बाई 3, and here sin to the power 1 by theta, a की power 1 by 3 को आप देख सकते हैं, ये हम 2 लिख सकते हैं, इसके प्लेस पर 2, 2 ये constant है, तो इसको integrate sin के बाहर आएगा, 16 by 3 हो जाएगा। Now we use here formula of the beta function, we know integral between the limit 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power p theta, cos to the power 2 theta d theta, this is equal to gamma p plus 1 by 2 gamma q plus 1 by 2 divide by 2 gamma p plus q plus 2 by 2. This is the formula. So we use here this formula. Here we can see in place of p the power, in place of p here 1 by 3 and q is 5 by 3. So using this formula we write here gamma p plus 1, that is 1 by 3 plus 1 divided by 2 gamma 5 by 3 plus 1 upon 2 divided by 2 gamma 1 by 3 plus 5 by 3 plus 2 upon 2. So when we add 1 by 3 plus 1, so we 1 by 3 plus 1, this is 4 by 3, and 5 by 3 plus 1, this is 8 by 3. So we can write here, this 16 cancel by 2, so 2 8 is 16, so this is 8 by 3, and this 1 by 3 plus 1 is equal to 4 by 3 divided by 2, so this can be written as 2 by 3. Here 5 by 3 plus 1, this is 8 by 3 divided by 2, this is 4 by 3 divided by, here we can see 5 by 3 plus 1 by 3, this is 6 by 3, and 6 by 3, that means 2, 2 plus 2, this is 4, 4 divided by 2, that is 2, so here is gamma 2. And we know that gamma n is equal to factorial n minus 1, so gamma 2 is equal to factorial 2 minus 1, that is factorial 1, and we know that factorial 1 is 1. So here we write 1, so 8 by 3 and gamma 2 by 3 can be written as 1 minus 1 by 3, and this 4 by 3 can be written as 1 plus 1 by 3, and gamma 2, this is factorial 1. Now we can see here gamma n plus 1, this is equal to n gamma n. So gamma 1 plus 1 by 3 can be written as here 1 by 3 gamma 1 by 3 divided by factorial 1 is 1 here. So this 3 and this 3 multiplied give 9. So this is 8 upon 9 gamma 1 minus 1 by 3 multiplied by gamma 1 by 3. Now we know that gamma n gamma 1 minus n is equal to pi upon sin n pi. So we use this formula here. Here in place of n is 1 by 3. So we write this 8 by 9 and here pi upon sin pi by 3. We use this formula here. आप जानते हैं गामा एन गामा वन माइनस एन इक्वल टू पाई अपॉन साइन एन पाई होता है. एन के प्लेस पे यहाँ पर वन बाई थ्री है, तो इसमें वन बाई थ्री रख देंगे तो पाई अपॉन साइन पाई बाई थ्री बन जाएगा. नाउ साइन पाई बाई थ्री दैट इज साइन 60 डिग्री, एंड वी नो दैट साइन 60 डिग्री दैट इज रूट थ्री अपॉन टू. सो दिस कैन बी रिटन एज हियर 8 बाय 9 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय पाई डिवाइडेड बाय रूट थ्री बाय टू. So this 2 goes in the numerator multiplied by 8, this is 16 pi divided by 9 root 3. So this is the answer of the given integral x multiplied by 8 minus s cube whole power 1 by 3 between the limit 0 to 2. Thank you.